To the day's other news, and a Gold Coast grandfather has died after falling off an electric skateboard. The tragedy has raised concerns about the safety of motorised boards and scooters.
Just outside his home in this quiet suburban street, last night a quick ride on an electric skateboard turned deadly for a Gold Coast grandfather.
Yesterday afternoon, it's the first time I've seen him on one of those skateboard things.
Neighbours say Kerry Hughes wasn't a regular rider.
He's probably not as experienced as a lot of guys that ride them.
But they're shocked a fall from a skateboard has cost him his life.
You don't hop on those things expecting death.
It was a bit of a shock to hear that someone had died from it.
Police are still trying to work out what went wrong.
So the causes and the exact nature of the crash is still unknown at this stage.
But they do know he wasn't wearing a helmet. And these skateboards can reach speeds of up to 40 kilometres an hour.
From what I can gather, they've just fallen off and without any safety gear on and hit their head on either the curb or the road.
Neighbours say skateboarding in this area is common and often riders don't wear helmets. A serious problem for police.
As we're starting to see people who are riding on major roads, like the Gold Coast Highway, you know, Bermuda Street, those sorts of things, like that's crazy.
On the Gold Coast, Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.